gentlemen, please rise. Now they remove all hats for the singing of the Canadian National Anthem. Then please remain standing to honor U.S. Marine Corps Master Gunnery Sergeant John Kroll, U.S. Navy Veteran Lieutenant Commander Dr. L. Douglas Willett, and Joint Organist Frank Pellico, and soloist Jim Cornelison for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.